here we go. Freezing down there. Thank you. out right on that frame, on that pixel. I love feeling like Tarzan. Oh, I thought I got the middle. On that damage boost. Oh, alright. Not my best world one. By far. So much spammier in the OD. Supposed to grab on. Go figure when I don't want to grab onto the vine. Grabs on when I don't want to grab on, or when I do want to grab on, I just fall. But it sounds like I'm talking soft. I am, because the baby's sleeping. And no one wants to wake a sleepy baby. Ah. Wow. Wow. I was leaning into that one. Don't know why. little sketchy. There we go. Sounds like I've done this before. These guys have kind of clipped through them. It's pretty very easy to avoid. Okay, if you position yourself right, you can skip at both these, yeah. More here, clip. Clip. That's it. Easy peasy. Not the funnest level in the game, but it's quick. Alright. Let's not miss these. Come on. There we go. One more to not miss. Oh, yes. 2 for 2. See if I can get this first try. If I can't, I'm just gonna do it though. Yes, got it. If you miss it, it gets stuck on your head. Oops. That's not good. I didn't get high enough. That is alright. The box part. I gotta tell myself that, so I'll just skip past it. Yep, see. Alright. 2, 7. So I choose these because no matter, as long as you don't die, you're going to get at least a decent time. The only downside is no matter how good you are, you're only going as fast as the scroll will allow you. shout out for to BC98 for showing me how to do this one better. Oh, come on. Alright. Yeah, my hands are really cold. That's not his fault. Save, but this looks pretty cool right here. What I do? Oh, I missed it. All right, yeah, that's definitely no bueno. I'm just gonna do it that right away. So what I usually do is I jump up and grab him. Yep, just like that. It looks cooler when you do a first try. I also learned this part from BC98. I didn't know you could do this. Hopefully I get a first try. Yep. That's the harder one of the two. This one's pretty easy. Oops. sometimes that timer will still be unclickable. Oh, I hate to. I mean, we haven't found a faster way to do this, so you kinda just gotta grab it as soon as you can. I know there's a faster way to do this, but I haven't figured the motion out for it. I'll do it the old way. Gonna get that jump. That's sketchy. Almost made it past. The risk reward on these is there's a set time that you can do them in. But the downside is if you die, there's no checkpoints, so you're kind of starting over from the start. So every time you fail, you gotta just bite a minute, 2 minutes, however long you were at when you died. These ones aren't that hard. World 4 is pretty hard. There's a jump one that you gotta do if you don't time it right. Kind of just fall in the pit. No, I'll just take that damage. Yeah, those are the holes. They're pretty forgiving here. Oh, there goes my dogs. And I'm pretty sure they woke the baby. That was rule one. Thank you. Alright. This freaking 36 room. Let's see. Oh, what am I doing? Oh, I'm just wasting time. That sucks. That wasn't too bad. Yeah, not too bad. I'm not paying attention. God, it's a prelim run. Jump. Okay, RNG hell. Hopefully I remember where they all are. Thank God it's not the far ones under the bridge. Those ones suck. Oh, hell yes. Oh. Okay. The worst level of the game. By far. Yes, it is really this slow. I don't know if this way is faster, but I'm gonna do it so we can test it. So while I got the guy, I'm gonna come get the key first. So no matter what, we'd have to go back down to get another wheel. Very careful there. Actually facing, because this suit has weird angle properties on it. Okay. I get it, I get it. If I don't, I don't. Oh, shit. I'll never get it about that. Out of four tries today. Oh, come on, why does that keep happening? I think it's because I'm spamming flutter. There we go. Yeah, that's gotta be it. Alright. This guy doesn't spawn until you come across the trigger. Alright, this is the... So either make me or break me. I remember to jump. The hole comes up really quick with this. And if you don't have a move, you die. And then if you do have a move, you just kinda, you gotta time it right. Oh my god. Nailed it. I was more worried about that level than I probably should have been. I die a lot from just falling in the hole. I do like this mechanic in the game though. Just gotta throw it and it bounces back to you. Alright. Don't remember 4-8 off the top of my head. We'll see. I'm sure I'll remember it. I plan my whole route in this world just to avoid the water maps. Okay, I remember this one. Tried. I haven't been able to make it with one bomb guy. I don't know if you can. I gotta keep practicing that and see. That would save a lot of time from running all the way back around. From jumping off that, but I already messed up once this level. Thank you. Alright, I knew this one a little. It took me forever to figure this one out, and then I saw BC98 run it, and I was like, oh my god. So I'm gonna do my strat that I know. And BC would just have to forgive me. Chill here. I know he gets him like right from the get-go. I tried, I couldn't get it. I gotta keep practicing that. Yeesh, tough. Oh my gosh. Oh my god, come on. Oh, my frozen hands. I usually nail that whole sequence, but it's okay. Alright, now he runs up and meets him up there, but I just kinda wait. Cause I'm already down here. Just cause. Alright. Now this one took me the longest to figure out. And I don't know if it's optimal, but it's what I do. So it's always upright. And then up left, up left. I missed jump there, that's why I had to do the flutter. Alright. There is a cooler way to do this, but I'm gonna do it the boring way, because it's a Prelim. Three levers and make it up with this guy. I haven't been able to do it yet. This one took me forever to figure out. I don't know why I grabbed him. So you gotta get it to where you can still fit through there. Yep. Don't mess up here. There we go. tell you how many times I've broke and popped that dude. And then turn around. Alright. 5-2. Oh, wrong way. See, I already messed up. Asshole way that he did that, I just can't do it. Very minor time loss, I'll take it. Over worse time losses. Yeah, maybe we only got like a 20-minute nap, so he's gonna be fussy. We're gonna... Well, his next nap will be longer. What am I doing? Oh my goodness. I was completely spacing out. And you can't open. If anyone knows why that is, let me know so I can stop doing whatever I'm doing to make that happen. Because that is very frustrating. I've forgotten this star before. It's pretty embarrassing. Oops. really tight timing. So this, because of the way the graphics are, it's really hard to see where you're going to land on those. It's very difficult. Clip. I want to find a bomb exploit. That's a long timer. Yeah. Oh my Jesus, I was thinking the end game already. Oh Jesus. Oh my jeez. There's no time loss because I had to wait for it anyways. And we're almost at BC's time. I'm only at 5-7. Hopefully I don't mess this end part up, because it will be a painful time loss. I'm just going to do it the safe way. Messed it up and I wasn't even at the hard part yet. Alright. I don't know. How did I start fluttering if I was holding the move? That's weird. That should not have happened. I should have done the jump. Actually, I have a save state for that part. Still messed it up. Now what am I doing? I wasn't messing around. Flutter. That was rough. I'm not doing too bad. I mean, we'll see on Garland. Are getting to me now. Oh, for some reason I thought it was closer. What am I doing? Okay. make fun of me. You're just kind of a bitch way. Oh no, oh man. Oh man. That is not good. I still gotta get two more hits. Damn, that is not good. I am just messing up. Yep. Messing up, nerves getting to me. Alright. Fucking hands are freezing. I'll start down here because then you don't have to fall, you can just jump up and grab this. Oh, come on. What am I doing? Just waiting for the cutscene for some reason. And that's the game. Oh, that was rough. I'll have to go back and see what the time was and adjust the thing. Oh, not full screen. Seeing if I can get without fluttering. Thank you. Just practicing. Alright, this is the part up here. Yeah, I'm gonna save state for this on my phone, but not my laptop. See, while I'm not being timed, I can smoke that.